Hi, my dear Benz lovers, this is Ivica, and this is a special video for one of my subscribers that wanted to know where the ICV is located. So let's show it him right now. Okay, now let me show you how to take off the air filter housing if you haven't done it yet. For that operation, you need a wrench number 10. To unscrew this bolt, this one, here. I don't have it, but you will see on your car. That one there. And you have one more that is located here. This one. This one here. But my advice to you is not to unscrew it fully, but just a bit, this much, so a quarter of a turn, nothing more, because you know you have this thing here and it and the filter housing has this plastic that has to be attached on it, and if you loosen it too much, then it's gonna make you problems. It's not gonna rest up. For the next step, take off the sensor, press counterclockwise, pull it out. And then it's in reverse. You just push it and you turn it clockwise. And there it is. You will have to take off this breather hose. Now I'm going to show you where to look for your ICV. Okay, let's see it now. Looking from your left fender, the big round shaped thing in its rubber housing you see, that's your ICV. If you want to remove it, just unplug its connector, the breather hose, and one more C-shaped rubber hose that connects the airflow meter housing with the ICV. And just remove it. It's very simple. So, that would be it for our tonight's video.
Please consider subscribing to our YouTube channel and click the bell to be notified when we post new videos.
And till the next time, happy Mercedes-ing. Bye.